Born inside the Kaaba, the majestic house of God, raised by the Prophet of Islam, the best creation of God, married the chief women of the world, the choicest of the women by God, father of the Imams, the vicegerents of God, born and martyred in masjids, sacred houses of God, is the soul of the Prophet mentioned in the Book of God, struck on his head in the best of nights and in the best of months, Ramadan, which belongs to God. He has incredible reverence, love, loyalty, and adherence. He's followed by billions of human beings throughout history. Tens of millions annually visit his shrine, seeking connection, love, and intercession. This is Najaf, the city of Ali. Join me as we undertake a special journey to the wonderful shrine of the Commander of the Faithful, Imam Ali, peace and blessings be upon him, seeking to understand the importance of the shrine, the etiquettes and the recommendations of Ziyara, as well as the historical background of this sacred